we were able to take, you know, some of their big blows, you know, when they were coming down, making some big-time shots. You know, we were able to come down, have some great huddles, you know, really positive, and get some stops and some big-time buckets.
Speaking of big-time shots, what did that three feel like? What take us through the play?
It felt really good, actually. You know what I mean? I kind of figured they were going to try to double down on Rue, you know, how big he is and how explosive he is down there. So I just had my feet ready and was ready to make a shot.
Being able to make, you've made a lot of big shots before, but once again making a big shot on this big stage to essentially keep your team's season alive, how's that feel?
It feels amazing, you know, but you know, just credit to guys in the locker room, you know, keeping confidence in me, always, you know, making sure I'm level-headed with everything, you know, being a shooter, you know, shots go down and shots fall, shots miss, so you know, having teammates around you that's always got confidence in you that the next one's going to go in is really good.
Considering what happened last year, how does it feel to beat Florida State and send them home?
It's great, actually. You know what I mean? But hats off to those guys. You know, they played really extremely, you know, well game tonight. But, you know, it does feel good for us. You know, we had that feeling last year at home, you know, today. But first day, you know, after the comeback that we did, it was pretty cool.
How come the defense was so good tonight, giving up 58?
You know, I just think our attention to detail was amazing. You know, understanding who's shooters, who's not, and, you know, just being able to, you know, keep them off the glass. That was pretty big. You know, they had some, you know, some big guys down there. But, you know, our bigs did a good job of boxing them out, pursuing the ball.
How much did that actually weigh on your mind, what happened last year, even though it was a long time ago?
We have a whole new team this year. You know, we've been playing really well together. So, you know, just put last year behind us and, you know, just take it one game at a time. You don't want to get too big-headed about things or, you know, get too amped up. You know, you just want to, you know, stay level-headed and locked in for the game.
Is the excitement starting to build? You're getting a step closer to wanting to get back to the Final Four.
You know, there's a lot of excitement. You know, like I said, anytime you can, you know, win a game late March, it means something. So, you know, it's a good feeling. Thank you.
See, last year's game was
you know, just come to the game. You know, be physical. Be ready to play at all times. You know what I mean? Just, you know, just try to stay locked in, and you know, you want to bring the fight to, you know, to a big team like that.
So I know you were feeling it there on that step back three you attempted. I know you missed it, but it looked good though.
Thank you.
And when I saw that, it kind of reminded me of James Harden.
For sure.
Would you say you have a little bit of James Harden in your game?
I mean, you know, just because we left-handed, you know, it's kind of easy to, you know, make that comparison. But I do watch some of his move. You know, how he gets separation is amazing. Understanding that, you know, he's such an elite talent on the offensive end, and how he gets spaces is pretty cool.
Yeah. 2 years ago, you won playing.
Yeah.
So you just watched the Final Four, right? From both sides.
Yeah.
How does it feel like to be one wing away from Final Four?
You know, it means a lot. You know, I'm extremely happy for the guys in the locker room and also the coaching staff. You know what they put into this game day in and day out. So, you know, for us to have a chance to make it back down to the Final Four would be amazing.
Personally?
Huh?
How about you personally?
It feels amazing. You know what I mean? You know, like I said, you know, just being out here and, you know, being able to have a chance to go down to the Final Four is a pretty cool experience.
Do you guys plan on sticking around for the next game or going back to the hotel?
I don't really know yet. I haven't really talked to the coaches, so we haven't figured it out yet.